Dad, I don't believe you've thrown out a single newspaper since Daphne moved in with Niles.
Hey, it was your idea to split up the chores. Recycling is your deal. Recycling and floors, remember? I'm in charge of regular garbage and tabletops, both of which are nicely under control, I might add.
Really? I count three snack plates around your chair, all of them on tabletops.
Oh. Not anymore.
All right. What's it going to take for you to start doing your share of the work around here?
Trade me floors for garbage.
You'll really take care of all the floors if I handle the garbage?
That's right.
Okay. Okay. You got a deal, mister. Hi, Dad.
Hello. Why is all your garbage stacked up in the hallway?
That's right. Why is that, Frasier?
Your game is deep.
My things are a bit untidy around here, aren't they? Maybe I'll just clean up these dishes before we get started.
Daphne, you don't have to do that.
That's true. You're not our slave anymore.
I'm not gonna do all of it, just the tabletops.
Oh, that's sweet of you.